As you would have noticed, the series of the walk yesterday and today's little clips have all been posted or uploaded unedited, so there hasn't been anything done on those clips, and hence they may be a bit rough around the edges, but it's all part of learning how to operate this gear and how to get the most out of it. I hope you enjoy it.